cause I need gold planets, rising cost and cocktail jitters, fancy J's, stereo phonic sound, oh babe, the game of hits goes around and around, but you can make your way to the top. Don't run around,
running around.
Yeah, you can make your way to the top, baby.
Running around.
And it's always real, so real,
always so real.
Yeah, when you call me down, whoa, oh yeah, whoa. Help me, Jesus.
Help me, Jesus.
Help, help, help,
help,
help me, Jesus.
Help me, Jesus.
Help, help, help,
help,
help me, Jesus.
Help, whoa. Jesus.
Help me, Jesus. I'm sorry for what I've done. Come on and help me.
Help me, Jesus.
Help, help, help me, Jesus. My way through every town. I make my living out from the sound. Yeah. And the game of hits, here we go. It goes around and around and around and around.
Hey.
I'm Marisha Wallace, and I'm excited to introduce to you Dreamgirls Unplugged. Yeah, that's right. This is an exclusive performance where you get to hear the classic songs from Dreamgirls the musical, completely unplugged, and performed by our fierce cast members. Now, you just heard the song Fake Your Way to the Top, thanks to our amazing performers and members of our Dreamgirls band. And with me right now, I have two of the amazing cast members, Tasha Winogo Mod and Mrs. Karen Mav. Let's give it up for them. Yeah, let's give it up. Yes. Now, who do you play in the show, honey?
I'm Jimmy Thunder Early.
Jimmy Thunder Early. How about you, Miss Mav?
I'm Effie White.
Effie White. Another Effie. All right. So, and Fake Your Way to the Top. This song, it comes out with a bang, and it's the first time we get to really see Jimmy Early do his thing. Now, how do you feel when you get to perform this song each night?
Obviously, I feel so excited. It's the first time that the audience gets to see some of the guys singing, because, you know, the girls have done their thing. It's called Dreamgirls, but, you know, we got some good guys up in here, too.
That's right.
So it's nice to come out there, bam, you know, the music's going. Like, I got some crazy costumes. I'm like, yeah, let's get it.
Yes. Yeah, all right. Now, you're going to do another song for me, right?
Yep.
So I need you to get up there and get ready for me, okay? All right. Now, Miss Mav, how do you feel when you get to perform this song with Jimmy Early?
Oh, gosh, it's so exciting and exhilarating. And this is the first time we see the Dreams teaming up with Jimmy. And this is the beginning of a really interesting journey for all four of them.
Very interesting. Thank you so much. Now, we're going to take it back to the stage one more time with Tosh Minogo Mod and Asmerette Gabber McHale singing Ain't No Party.
Hey, y'all, put your hands together for me. Yeah. Here we go.
Yes, I knew you were married when I met you. Told myself that's the way it's gotta be. But after all these years, the best of my life has become a
DreamgirlsLDN.com to get your tickets today, and make sure that you comment and share this video with all of your friends. Now I'm going to bring a friend of mine up onto the stage. Come on, girl.
Oh my goodness. Hi. I just happened to be standing over there.
Wait. I just happened to be there.
Yeah,
oh my goodness. Asmerette, who do you play in the show, darling?
Hi, I play Laurel Robinson.
Laurel Robinson. Mm-hmm. Okay, now, can you tell us a little bit more about Laurel and how she's different from the other Dream Girls?
Yes, I can. Well, I think that Laurel Robinson is the peacemaker of the dreams. There's a lot of drama going on between Dina and Effie, and I feel like Laurel's the one to step in and try to keep the peace until she can't take it anymore. But she's there to provide sass and comic relief. And I also think for the audience, she's kind of the eyes and ears. You're going along on the ride with Laurel because she's just sort of, you know, she's always there, but she's not causing the drama.
That's right. Now, thank you so much for that. Now, we're going to take it back to the stage one more time with a song that is close to my heart, and I know it is to yours. Brennan Lark and Moya Angela singing, Listen.
Listen, and I'll try to do the same, to take my share of blame for what went wrong. Listen to the girl you used to know, the one who loved you so for oh so long. I can hear our voices ringing in my head, two girls laughing, singing on the bed. You hear them too, all you need to do is listen. Listen, open your heart and forgive me, and give what I need you to give. Give me Effie back. I need my Effie back. Police sister, please. Oh, I have been so all alone. Oh, won't you help me, Effie? I lost myself. Now I can't see who it is I'm supposed to be. your turn. You have to learn to listen. Listen. There is a voice deep inside you. This is the voice that will guide you to where you need to be. It'll set you free.
Stunning. Brennan Lark and Moya Angela singing Listen. Now, Listen is a song that comes during the show where the two characters, Dina and Effie, come back together as a sisterhood. Now, I'm going to bring a couple of my sisters out right now. Come on, girls. All right. Hi, sisters.
Hi.
Hi. Moya, now who do you play in the show?
Effie White.
Effie White. Oh, my goodness. Another Effie. How about you?
I play Dina Jones.
Dina Jones. Brennan plays Dina Jones. Now, Listen, when that song comes on in the show, the audience goes nuts. They're feeling all the feels. Now, how about you? When you guys perform that song, how do you feel and how does it relate to your character?
It feels good because it's like that big number that like takes us right to the end of the show, and it's a good storytelling number because it's a duet, and it's the moment where we get to actually listen to what we've been through and try to help each other through our problems and try to be there for each other like we always were.
Absolutely. And I also think just for Dina personally, this is the first time she's found her voice. She's going through some tough times, but you got to come to see to find out what those are. but I think in seeing Effie again and kind of having that reuniting again, she's able to kind of find that inner strength through her friend that she hasn't seen in 7 years. She kind of validates that for her.
Amazing. Thank you guys so much. And that's what this show is all about, empowering women and bringing the sisters together. That's right. So we'd like to thank you guys so much for joining us for Dreamgirls Unplugged.
Now, wait a minute.
What?
It's your turn.
My turn?
Yes, you have to get on stage.
Wait, sing?
Yes, ma'am, that's what
Please
you do.
Please don't make me sing. All right, I'll do it.
Performing I Am Changing, Miss Marisha Wallace.
And also, we just want to thank everyone for tuning into Dreamgirls Unplugged here at the Theater Lounge Live. And we want to thank our band.
Yes,
thank you guys
for
amazing.
Fabulous.
And we also would like to thank all of the performers tonight. Thank you for your special, soulful renditions of all of these songs. We had the best time.
Yes, Dreamgirls plays 8 shows a week at the beautiful Savoy Theater.
Yes, and please don't miss out. If you like what you saw today, head over to dreamgirlswestend.com to book
now.
Tickets. Come sing, now. Dance, laugh, cry, all the feels. We have the best time. Now take us home, Marisha.
Yes.
Wallace, I Am Changing.
Take it away, Marisha.
Look at me, look at me, I am changing, trying every way I can, I am changing, I'll be better than I am. I'm trying. changer, seeing everything so clear. I am changing. I'm gonna start right now, right here. I'm hoping to work it out, and I know I can, but I need you. We'll be right back.